Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the horizon level in the camera on iPhone and iOS 17 or later. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the new horizon level, all you need to do is open the settings app and then scroll down and select the option called camera. Now look for the composition section and find the option called level. Use the toggle switch to the right of this to enable or disable the horizon level. That's how to turn on or turn off the horizon level in the camera on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.